SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about why isn't my screen turning off on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you find that your iPhone screen is staying on even when you haven't interacted with the screen in a while, then it's likely due to a setting called auto lock. If your auto lock is currently set to never, then that means that the screen is going to stay on indefinitely until you manually lock the screen by pressing the power button on the right side of the device. You can change the auto lock setting by opening the settings app. You can then scroll down and select display and brightness. And then you can scroll down again and find the auto lock setting here. Now, if your screen isn't turning off, then it's likely set to never. So if you choose one of these other options, then your screen is going to wait that long after a period of inactivity before it shuts itself off. So if I chose 2 minutes, then if I don't interact with my screen for 2 minutes, then the screen is going to turn off automatically. Note that some apps will override this, like many ebook reading apps or video apps, as they will force the screen to stay on while the content is playing. One other possibility, if you have an iPhone 14 Pro model, is that you have something called an always-on display. What that means is that if your lock screen is staying on even when the screen is locked, then that's probably because of always-on display. You can turn off always-on display by opening the settings app. You can then scroll down and choose display and brightness, and then you can scroll down again to the always-on display option and select that. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of always on display to turn it off. And now when you lock your iPhone screen, then it's not going to stay on when it's on that lock screen because the always on display is turned off.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.